The start of the race is the animal kingdom's version of a Formula One race. The race starts, and then they do what dogs like to do, which is they run.
You've probably never heard of it, a sport that combines sled dog racing and cross-country skiing.
When I saw the great connection that you have with the dog and how much fun it was, that's when I got hooked.
This is skijoring, and it changed Dallas Johnson's life.
I didn't know the sport really existed. I wasn't off the charts overweight, but it was enough that I was occasionally having breathing problems, back problems, knee problems. I just kept thinking I was tired all the time because I was getting old. The skijoring came in and the dog would be there every morning. Let's go out, let's go run. Knowing that I was working with that teammate and not wanting to let her down. It sounds kind of silly, but it gave me the emotional push to get control of my weight.
Johnson lost more than 80 pounds and now races competitively every year in one of the country's largest skijore races.
Let's get ready. I know the dogs are all ready to run.
The Twin Cities Lopet skijore race is one of the largest skijore races in the country, perhaps one of the largest in the world. Comet and I are usually one of the better teams out there. When you're racing, everything's heightened. That's what's so addictive to it. There's nothing relaxing or peaceful about it. There is this wonderful sense of working together with this animal. And the dog knows what I'm thinking, and I know what she's thinking. And you work together so well. It's a wonderful feeling.
The beautiful thing about skijore is that the dogs remind you that the racing is secondary. The being out there and doing it is the important thing. I love Comet. She's my buddy.